God has not given us, not only given us power to separate from sin, but he's also given us power to overcome. If he's given you power to overcome, that means you have power to fight. It means you can go the distance. It means you're not a one-round fighter. It means as long as the enemy wants to tussle, bring it on. I can stand here and take it. As long as the season has to last, when the wind stops blowing, you'll still be standing there. When the flood recedes, you'll still be on your feet.